trying to bring the bass bird.
Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, tryna chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Ayy, cause he gave me patience. Ayy, swear the shit don't make sense. Ayy, when you making bands, can make friends. Cause I know they tryna shit like Ray Bans. Got a bad little shorty wasting. Both hands together and I'm saying amen. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going bigger. Postmates, how I deliver. My game too cold, made it shiver. But I'm still a hot boy, cool down, let it simmer. Ayy, see him mad, got him bitter. Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. Only what I give her. And she love to call me baby, but I do not need a sitter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the that's a faucet. Took over the game, now we all in. I was down in the chips, then went all in. Make my mama stop working, that's the promise. Mama. Going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick. Acting like they know me, cause I'm
P-P-P-Lo, time to bring the bass bird.
Stop the edge like I don't know no feel. See the pain deep in my eyes. skills.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. The two teams emerging from their respective tunnels a minute ago to the approval of this Baltimore crowd. They're all set as their Ravens will match up with Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is taken at his four. And he'll be taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line. Jackson on first down. That's into the hands of the tight end Boyle. 5 yards on the game's first play. Second down.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone,
nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. On third down, Jackson, he's going to find his tight end Boyle. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. They get 14 on that one. That's good for a Baltimore first down. Jackson. It's opening drive, third down. They go with a slant. It works.
And I'm wondering when the league's going to figure it out, because everyone throws it on third down. You expect pressure, so you want the ball in the hands of the quarterback quickly. It's a three-step route.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. To throw on third down. Jackson under pressure again, and down he goes again. Tack McKinley providing a little deja vu, back-to-back sacks, and now they're staring at a fourth and long. Okay, look at this. The punt team nowhere to be found. They're on the sidelines. Offense going to go for this on the opening drive. Here we go on fourth down with Jackson. He's going deep, and that's caught inside the 35. And he gets all the way down to the 30-yard line. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. To throw is Jackson. He's got it to Ingram. Complete. Call it a pickup of 7, and that'll make it a second down. Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. Second and 3. Here's Jackson, letting one go deep for the end. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Good positioning, and it's picked off. They told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher than them. You gonna let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play? And they responded to the challenge.
Ryan will bring the Falcons up now, first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. They'll try and run for the first time with Freeman. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. That one's good for 35 yards on the ground and a first down. Looked like they picked a heck of a time to run the counter.
And we've been saying that in this great game of football probably since we started playing. Anytime you get guys thinking you're going to go one way and you hit back the opposite side, it's a great chance it can turn into the type of play we just saw there. A big gainer.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. To throw again. Ryan got his man. That's the Pro Bowler Julio Jones. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 33. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They run the counter. Freeman. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it second and 9.